All right, guys, back on record, and we have collected our 15 prismatic cores, and we're ready to enter this exclusion zone. As you see, there we go. We met the requirements, and we're ready to rock and roll. Duncan
All
is ready.
In we go.
And this area is called the Warren, as you see there.
What's up, Violet?
All right, guys.
Fogger Corbite. I'll shut it down.
Fogger Corbite. All right. What is... No Val? We might just have to shoot it down, I think. Okay, this guy, let's see if we can angle, have an angle from here. Oh, okay.
There's the exit. But how are we supposed to get up there? It's way too high. Let's keep going. Maybe there's something in this facility that will help.
Oh, look at this. A welcoming party. Instant Express. Oh, sweet. So she said something in down there that can help. Let's check it out. And those look like bats. Robo bats. Looks like a good battle here waiting to happen.
Thank you.
those have instant extract. That's nice. Instant extraction, huh? Pretty cool.
Over here, bash it.
Big loot. Oh my god, this is... Wow. Am I supposed to follow you, dude?
Direction. Let's find some more cellbots.
Okay, that helps. Guys, I did fall in the green stuff and die a couple times, but I'm not gonna, you don't wanna sit here just watching that. So I edited a couple of those. I think I went the wrong way, right? Just one more station. Toxic goo, the flaming poison bots. Okay. made it easy. We got a...
A workbench. That might come in handy.
It's recording.
Like I said, you can't have a Corbot without a frame. And the scientist who invented the frame is, of course, your mission leader and chief scientist, Dr. Julius Roldan. Did I ever tell you how he and I met? It was the first mandate conference for all the research groups around the world working on the Dust Devil crisis. There were hundreds of people there, and Julius just happened to sit next to me. He told me he liked my Robbie the Robot t-shirt. And then he cracked a crazy joke about robotics researchers and their armies of killer robots. He was outspoken, ambitious, the exact opposite of me. I felt like a geek hanging out with a rock star. But ever since that day, Julius was more than my colleague. He was my friend.
This was guarded pretty good. I hope it's good stuff. I see it.
Don't mind if I do.
Huh? What is this?
Hey, this is a part to a flyer core bot. If we can build the whole frame, it'll carry us up to the exit. Come on, let's find the rest of the flyer parts.
All right, she called it out. So that's what we're doing. In order to get to that section, you saw that we needed to jump high. Duncan. Oh, almost got me. Get more power buds for that outlet. So that seems to be the twin in this video area. If you try to rush it, guys, you'll get to areas with the poison butts and before you realize, and so you need to pause every time you jump, check out what's going on, and move forward. That's what I'm trying to do here. Here's the guy. Okay, way back into the next section. Thank you. looks like a fight. Looks like a fight. A big loot in the middle of the big room. Chrome rebots. Some rebots have chrome frames that reflect rifle shots. Circle around these butts to find an opening. Oh man. Okay. Yellow shield break. The blue is here on the
still too tough to pull. Too strong to extract.
I'm out of there. Try to keep distance. So those rings, it's regenerating. He's coming at me. I'm out of there. Ooh. Oh, there's more. There's more, guys. Oh! I'm switching. Red ones. Oh, my guy is dead. What the heck? Yeah, fire, of course. So it's all red. I need to shoot these flyers down because they grab my bot. And that's what they do. Alright, that wasn't too bad.
This ought to be good.
I hope nobody else shows up now. Broken? Oh. Another part. Alright, moving on, guys. Moving on. those flyers keep coming up. We need to march forward.
Crush them, Duncan.
What is this? Instant. Oh wow. Any progress here? Am I missing something? Well, sometimes you keep doing it and you trigger a boss or something. Oh, there's the boss. It's gotta be. It's a tedious one. Another bestiary log. Okay. I wanna get through this. We seem to be protected here by that glass wall right in this corner.
Refining Eterner isn't easy. There would never be enough of it to fuel all the Corbots we wanted. Shortages were inevitable if we weren't careful.
Figure, I think if I can get on top of this, but I need to move quick. All right, behind the wall. Okay. Doesn't seem to be able to go any higher, okay.
Better be good. Another flyer part.
Yeah, why are those so well protected? This flyer thing. Here are them. Oh, wait. Charge you. I think I gotta instant extract them. I'm shooting them. Okay. That seemed to be the only way to get rid of that guy. I think I can go straight here. All right, moving on.
Looks like another cell bot got scared out of its socket.
Got scared out of its socket. Okay. This is pretty cool. The game keeps changing the way it challenges you with different puzzles. That's pretty easy. Hey guys, let me know how you like the game. I don't know if you decided to buy it or what else, but the action is pretty good. Got some puzzles to solve, and it's a different Tomb Raider type of game. Although I'm not gonna try to compare the games, obviously. This is a little bit more simple, I would say. But you know what I mean. It's good fight, and then there are some puzzles. With our main character here. Now, where we need to go? Now, those we need to get. Man, that sucker. Quite a few here. Oh, whoa, whoa! There's more there. Oh, man. The bat boss. And Batman can use some of these. Oh, there's some more over there. Thank you. Is this another fight again? Let me see. Bring it on, bring it on.
Let's see what we got. Yes, we've got everything we need to make a flyer. There was a workbench back where we found the first part. Let's go, guys.
Of course! The death rattle. Okay. Oh, he's got a friend too. Alright, alright. So we move on. Instant.
Let him have
it. So a color changing button. Wanna mess with us? Wanna mess with us? Let's pick up the parts. If we destroy some of these guys. So I need to choose one of my guys to swap the core. It's not permanent. Okay. I'm gonna pick Duncan.
Looking good, Duncan. Now we can fly up to the exit door.
X and steer, okay. While in the air, I need to tap X. Okay. But that's not the way, we wanted to go the other way, right?
Time to fly, Duncan.
Cool, that was cool. But this is where we started. Okay, yeah, that's right. We need to go on this track. Yeah, we're trying to go back to the jumping. Back where we started. Okay, yeah, that was the entrance. So it looks like I wanna be over the vent? Against, I don't know.
Let her rip, Duncan.
No, I have to do it. Repeat!
You got me?
He doesn't go up. He just floats. He just glides. So we need to get some height, grab high, and go, it looks like. Alright, here's the walkthrough for that. Let's do it!
Time to fly, Duncan.
Get some height. Oh, Duncan got height from that. Okay, good.
That's a big gap. But we should be able to glide across. You got me, Duncan? I got a bad feeling about this.
She's got a bad feeling. Yeah, there's a platform and there is area under it, and
but it's not gonna work.
A sentinel. He's got friends. Oh, come on. Ooh. Guy looks pretty nasty. So, all right, guys. He did kill me a couple of times, and it took a long time. This is a battle that will last, I don't know, over a half hour. So I edited this in advance, so you didn't have to sit, you know, to rounds and rounds of the same thing. So, here's the later part of the battle. So we need to lower the shields. It's red. And let Duncan do the job. So what I found is just being down here, I'm not exposed. I can hide behind the rocks and stuff. And then that's what I need to do. Work on the shield and my butt. Oh, my core butt. I mean, do the job. Get coming, and throw in. What are we doing with them? Finally. That gave us a couple of achievements there.
Come on.
So that final battle, actually, yeah, like I said, it's a pretty long battle. But it's a repetition, so I didn't want you guys to just watch the same thing. All right, guys, thanks for watching, and we are making it, I think, to the final stretch.